To be honest, an eredoctorat honoris causa from the Utrecht University is not nothing. It's something what we have reached as a team, and the honor has been given to me. In 2007, I met Professor Adrie Vermeer, who taught me my first steps into research after he saw all the programs and the work we do in the townships of Elandsdoren in Limpopo, South Africa. And he slowly taught me the value of research under the motto, if you haven't described it, you haven't done it. And you should rather publish it so that other people can learn from it. And this led finally to a collaboration which we called the Global Research Consortium, the Utrecht University, the University of Witwatersrand, the Julius Center, and several departments of the Utrecht University came together. It became something where the synergy of several scientists in the applied research what we were trying to do, which added value not only to the academical world, but also to policies and guidelines, took shape. Why the research consortium and why those three universities? Well, the thought was to bring a university from a developed country into contact with a university of a low middle income country and do research in the rural areas. That's where the data lies. Let's exchange knowledge between those universities. Let's get another quality of people and research in the rural areas and let a research center take shape. After all these years of working together, the Global Research Center is matured, employs over 60 people, is active in trials and in academic research, and is the result of a massive cooperation. And to get this honor is an honor which is, in fact, carried by many people. But if it wasn't for the support of the UMCU, the Julius Center, Utrecht University, and all the people coming up and down from the Netherlands to South Africa and vice versa, this should not have been reached. And for that, I'm very thankful.